Hello friends, this is Gautam and you are watching Civil Life. Well, today in this video, I am going to tell you about a concept which is related to our mind. And if you are a student, this video is going to be very important for you. Let me ask you a simple question. How many of you want to learn anything and not forget it? Definitely, everybody wants, but forgetting anything is inevitable. If you think that you learn anything and you do not forget it without revising, then it is not possible. But there are some techniques which, when you use, you will not be able to forget any concept. That is what I am going to tell you about in this video. Well, this concept was discovered by a scientist or psychologist, Hermann Ebbinghaus. While discovering it, what he did was, he took data of a large number, arranged haphazardly, and he remembered all those numbers and revised after a certain period. After a few days, he found that he had learned everything and he was not able to forget it. So that's when this technique or this concept was discovered, which is very useful nowadays. And if you use this concept, you will not be able to forget either. So without any further ado, let's get started and watch this video till end. So here you need to understand the concept of forgetting curve. First of all, you should know how we forget. So as you can see here, I have prepared our data regarding it. So, as soon as we finish the concept, we have 100% of that concept. But after 20 minutes of that, you remember only 58%. And this process becomes slower after some time, because as you can see here, after 20 minutes you have forgotten very much, but after 20 minutes you this process gets slower, and here after 31 days it is 21%. It means after 20 minutes 58%, after 1 hour 44%, after 9 hours 36%, after 1 day 33%, and after 31 days you remember only 21% of the concept. So this is how we forget. And this forgetting curve can be stopped by applying some tips and techniques. So I have also prepared something like how to stop it. So you have to revise or review the concept which you have studied. For that, you need to have the concept in your mind. It means that you have studied that concept so efficiently that if you are asked to teach someone, you can teach. So you have to do first review within 24 hours. Then this 58% will again become 98%. The same way, after the first revision, the second review you have to do after 3 days. And the third after 6 days, fourth review after 30 days, and fifth review after 90 days. You must be thinking that we have to revise time and again. It will take so much time. But let me tell you guys, for review you need 1/6 of the whole time. It means that if you have taken 60 minutes to understand any concept, it will take you 10 minutes to revise it. Okay, you have to revise in the same manner as you do 5 minutes before the examination. So this concept is very beneficial. If you use, you will find a greater chance in your study. You will be able to remember all the concepts till the exam. Friends, whatever I have told you in this video, I have applied it in my life and I have found a greater chance. So you should also prepare a study plan, and according to that you should revise it again and again, and you will find that you have not forgotten anything, whatever concept you have studied throughout your class, throughout the year. So ending this video here, thank you so much for watching this video, and if you find this useful, you may suggest it to your friends also. And if you want such types of useful concepts and techniques, you may subscribe to this channel. Thank you so much.